Holidays in Kazakhstan. I love traveling and the outdoors, and this week I am in the perfect place. I'm visiting Borovo National Park in the north of Kazakhstan. What a beautiful place! There are 14 large lakes here and lots of smaller ones. There are also forests and mountains. Mount Kokshetau is the highest at 947 meters. Borovo is a popular place for rock climbing, but I prefer to keep my feet on the ground. In the morning, I hike around the park. There are so many amazing views. At night, I camp in a tent. I'm setting up my tent on the shore of Lake Borovo today. It's the biggest of all the lakes. It's a really hot day, so I'm thinking about taking a dip in the cool, clear water later. It looks so refreshing. Some people call Borovo National Park the Pearl of Kazakhstan, and they're not wrong. It's got amazing scenery and interesting wildlife, such as deer, foxes, and wild boar. Borovo is definitely a treasure. I love this place. It's the perfect place to come and get away from the busy city. I don't know where I should travel to next, but it can't possibly be better than here.